I don't want global cooling. I want global heating, maybe. That would be great. Can you get global heating, please? Hi guys, I'm Neodyinamite. Welcome back to Build Days, the beginning. So, last time, I was like hunting for animals, if you remember. I was like really looking forward to like getting some kind of animals. The only animal that I managed to get was this little spider over here. This one little here, bastard. He's now running away. He's disgusting as hell, man. So I was like wondering what exactly we can do in order to like bolster the creating of, the creation of like new animals. And like, you know what? I think the spider spawned because of the mountain that I have created over here. Goddammit, I'm making like some weird ass button mixing over here. What the hell I'm doing? I don't know. So I'm gonna increase the size of the mountains a little bit at least. And we're gonna see, will this actually will affect somehow the spider? Maybe he's gonna spawn something new, maybe he's gonna like be more stable. Because currently I think his status is that he may accidentally like disappear any minute. So yeah, just in case if I need, I'm just gonna like increase the size of his like home, whatever thing. And hopefully that's gonna help him so he won't die out. That's like the basic plan for today. And also, I'm gonna probably try to make some more deeper rivers or something like that. So maybe that's gonna also somehow benefit the creating of new life forms on the cube. I'm not sure about that though. Like, currently my gameplay of this game is like testing, checking, will this thing work, will it not work? That's basically the thing I'm doing. Because I have literally no idea what the hell I'm supposed to do in order to spawn like certain things. I really want to spawn humans though. I really want to spawn dinosaurs. I really want to spawn like, I don't know, additional like life forms. I kind of like wonder, can you like spawn mythical creatures? Like maybe like a kraken? That would be cool. Like you're playing and all of a sudden you spawn like a gigantic freaking kraken in the sea that you have just created. It's like, okay, now what? Now what you can do with the kraken? Pet him and call him Steve, the fat ass kraken. I'm probably gonna increase the size of the river over here. Just a little tiny bit because I want to keep this too shallow. But I can increase the size of this thing, I believe. Like, if I'm gonna increase the size of this thing, everything should be fine. I can actually make this thing deeper. Yeah, this is actually like an idea. Let's make this thing deeper. And I think this should positively affect the thing. Actually, like, let's just make like the little one. Like one tile thingy deeper. That should work, I think. I hope, I'm not sure about that. So currently the temperature is gonna go to 32. So we have to like create a little bit more of water, a little bit more of deeps, and that should bring down the temperature to higher. I think I need to aim for like 36 temperature or 35, something like that, in order to like start spawning some really cool stuff. Okay, temperature has been increased by 1 degree, so it's 34. If I could only get it to 35, come on, I just need a little bit more of water. And if I'm lucky enough, this should happen. So please give me 35. And also I was like thinking that if I'm gonna increase the size of the map a little bit more, probably I'm gonna try to make like a mountain ridge somewhere, probably next to the spider that has spawned, and I'm gonna probably try to create like a new river. I'm not exactly sure, because today I really want to get some new creatures. And what's this? Let's see. Feed source obtained, whatever that thing is. I really want to get some kind of new like animals. I want to get like actual animals. I want to see, can I spawn animals on this type of like the cube? I think this is the medium size at the moment. I'm not sure. Honestly, I've lost the count of how big the cube is at the moment. So honestly, I have no clue. But then again, yeah, I want to see, is it possible to a cube on this size to spawn like animals? And if it is, then what kind of animals I can spawn? If nothing will happen today, if we won't be able to spawn anything new, then I'm gonna probably try to start the next episode on the bigger map and see how far we can get from there. Okay, let's increase this thing, the existing already river. I kind of like wonder those increasing the depths, because you know the terrain in this game has groups. You have like, for example, you have water, right? So water, you have shallow, then you have sea, then you have deep sea and stuff like that. And the depthness has tiers. For example, shallow is like T1, T2 and tier 3. And now the question is, does the tiers affect somehow the creatures that spawn? For example, let's say that some kind of fish cannot spawn in tier 3, but it can only spawn in tier 1, for example. I kind of like wonder, does it work that way? Or is it just like, you know, as long as that's shallow water, it's fine. The tier doesn't matter at all. I honestly don't know. and I didn't have any information regarding that thing, so this is, I'm going a little bit blindly into this game, something I really dislike sometimes. Like, I like to go into games blindly because that gives you the opportunity of, like, you know, challenge experience. You don't know what jack shit about the game, so you have to, like, I don't know, learn everything by yourself. But then again, in a game like this, when you really want to achieve something and you don't have specific information how to achieve certain things, that may starting to be a little bit freaking annoying, if you ask me. Just saying. Okay, let's increase this river over here. Come on, give me 35. There we go, 35. Beautiful, okay. Okay, let's go back to the galactic view and see did my work actually help me to achieve anything. Okay, same thing. Yeah, same thing. The spider just died out. God damn it. How the hell you can... Wait, can I like somehow... Where's the game info? Library? Yeah, okay, let's look. Where the hell was the spider? There he is. Stayed in shallow water. This might migrate into land instead. Okay. It needs land 29 adaptation temperature. Yes, so it should be alive? Birth moisture, 5%. Okay, how much do I have actually? How much do I have? It needs 34 of moisture, so... How much do I have? Where the hell is the mountain? There's the mountain, I believe. Yeah. What's your moisture over here? 47, 50... Oh, it's getting higher over here. Okay. So what, my land is a little bit too moisture? That's why nothing is spawning? That's interesting. So maybe I need to get the land a little bit more dry. Maybe that's the thing. Maybe that's why I'm not getting anything useful. So okay, let's see. I think I have tools for that. If I could only remember how to get that thing. Okay, this is this thing. Now something to dry the land. Something to dry the land. Let's see. Lowers the soil's moisture. Okay. Lowers the submersion area when used. Greatly lowers. No, I don't want greatly. I want this one. Oh shit, wrong button. God damn it. Okay, and let's see what this actually will help. I really hope it will help. Okay, come on. Spawn stuff. Spawn stuff. It's not spawning. Seed of Revolution has emerged. I don't care. I'm making a desert over there. So that's fancy. That's exactly the place where I didn't want to spawn a desert, but okay, whatever. Okay, so for now I'm stuck. I'm stuck with the same creatures at the moment. Nothing new is happening. Nothing new is spawning. Come on, spawn me new stuff. Maybe I have overdid the water level a little bit too much. Like, you've spawned too much of the water. Whoops. Isn't that just freaking beautiful? So desert over there is spreading, I think. This thing is spawning, this thing is disappearing. I completely don't get this thing. I'm getting a forest over here? Next to this gray land over here? That's interesting. Yeah, but this is all the stuff that I've already spawned. God damn it, man. I won't lie to you, but this is completely going nowhere. This is completely going nowhere. Okay, stop this thing. And let's go back to the planet. So the spiders didn't spawn, the spiders disappeared completely. I have created, a freaking jungle over here. Wait. Did I? You could say that this starting to look like a jungle. Technically, that's freaking awesome. I think. I'm not sure about that, though. Seed of mutation. You know what? I think I'm gonna help the plants a little bit over here. Just need to get the tool option. Now, let's see. Did I have something to... Mysterious seed that spreads up growth of plant life in the given area. Okay, you know what? Use this. There we go. Okay, I hope this is gonna help me somehow. What is there else we can try to do? Let's go. You know what? Let's go into the sea. Let's go into the sea. Let's go into the sea. Okay, I'm gonna make this thing deeper. Like, screw it completely. I'm going to make this thing deeper. Deeper, I said. Say you're gonna do something deeper. Yeah, don't do it at all. Okay, there we go. So let's make it like... let's make it hotter here. I'm gonna make this thing the deep sea of the land. It's gonna be the deepest, darkest, most, I don't know, dangerous sea in the entire freaking cube world ever made. I'm doing this thing right? Probably not. Like, who's good in biology? Can somebody please tell me I'm going doing this thing right? Actually, I just by mistake created an undersea underwater volcano. I'm gonna leave it this thing. We are having our own, very own global cooling. I don't want global cooling. I want global heating, maybe. That would be great. Can we get global heating, please? Probably no. Okay, what's the level of this thing? Deep sea. See, this is what we are getting to. Let's keep digging. Digging. And deeper, and deeper, and deeper. Even deeper. I'm just running out of freaking energy, so I have to, like, use my, you know, energy drinks. If I could only... There you go. Like, controlling this thing on a keyboard? Not recommended, you know? Sissy, not freaking recommended. No, not this one. Hey, oh, oh, fuck. Created a deep sea. Temperature's gonna increase. Let's see. This has to work. This just has to work. I don't believe in this thing won't work. Come on. Spawn me new life. That's new life. Not, that's not new life. That's still not, it's not new life. God damn it. I'm doing something wrong, but I don't know what. I think I'll have to like increase the size of the map. Honestly, because this is like currently not working at all. It's not, nothing new is spawning. Like, I'm constantly circling between the creatures I have already spawned inside of this world. The basic one, the plankton, then you have the like the more advanced one, a little bit of the plants. The plants are spawning nicely though, I think. I'm not sure. Like, which one of the all those things are like the plants that grow on the land? No, according to this data, the cube status thing, the plants is 93%, 94%. It's like jumping back and forward. And the same goes for animals. Like the animals is like 6.0% or jumping to like 6.1 or 5.8. So it's like circling between those three. Nothing freaking new is spawning. God damn it, man. But it's used that instead of building something, I just extinguish almost a species. I'm a terrible galactic Jesus. Ah, oh, fuck me, man. Why is this not exactly working? I'm not sure about that. Yeah, I know that in this game, like for example, some animals and plants spawn. And they are like only connection to like more evolved creatures. Like, I don't know, there's like a plant and there's like another plant, and that plant basically needs to die out same as the previous one because a new one will be birthed because of the you know, climate changing and stuff like that. So yeah, just saying that there's no need to panic over here. But then again, I would really like some new life to spawn, and new life is not spawning. That's the issue. Now the question is it because of me or is it because of the freaking cube? Is it because of the cube is too small? Or did I screw up something when I was like constructing the land? It's very hard to say. Aglopophon is not very extinction. Yeah, I know. It's nothing like... Yeah, he died out. God damn it, man. Ah, you'll be remembered. You'll be remembered by the space Jesus. The space Jesus that's failed to freaking protect your sorry ass from extinction. This is not fucking working, man. And I'm supposed to be smart. This is so fucking. And I'm not smart, apparently. Okay, you know what? I kind of like wonder what's gonna happen if I'm gonna like do global cooling. Should I try to do that? Or should like wait for like other possibilities? I'm not sure, man. I'm not sure. I think I should start to use those tools somehow. But I have seriously no idea how and what I'm supposed to do. Like, not... Not think whatsoever. Okay, let's see, like, the land. It's always moisty, that's for sure. This one's dry. This one's very dry. Like, extremely dry. What's gonna happen if I'm gonna just create, like, an oasis over here? Is that a good idea? Probably no. Will I do it? Of course I will. Screw up my planet? Let's screw it a little bit more. Why the hell no, right? Okay. That's gonna be nice. Okay, let's see how it's gonna affect the planet. New plan. Screw the temperature, make mountains all over the place. Every single freaking part of this land is gonna be like freaking goddamn mountain. And if this won't help progress a freaking new life on this planet, then I don't know what will. I seriously don't have freaking ideas. So let's just make a little bit more of the mountains. The temperature like has been lowered by 2 already. So I'm just gonna keep making more and more like mountains over here. I kinda like wonder how high I can go. Oh, I'm out of energy. Okay, that's fine. Let's go back to the thing and see how this thing will affect the entire land. Let's get embraced in the creation of... That was fast! Okay, let's see who something new actually spawned. Okay, that thing spawned. It returned, I think. because it died out and now it's returned? So that, oh, that's the spider thingy, so it's spawning in the mountains. Okay, good to know. And that thing is extinguishing. That's just freaking great. That's just freaking awesome. Fuck off, nature. You can actually see that the entire planet, the entire cube is moisty as hell. Like, look at the textures. It's not green land. It's not like green grass that technically should like allow new animals to spawn. It's like swamp all over the place. So I think I screwed up a little bit too much with the amount of water I have put on this planet. So right now I'm just creating like hills all over the place, and hopefully that's gonna like somehow increase the possibility that something will spawn, something like, I don't know, some actual like maybe animals, I hope. It's hard to say, man, it's hard to say. But I think this should work. I think this is what we are missing, because I have rivers, I have lakes, I have sea, I have deep sea. But the only thing that I am missing at the moment are hills. Hills, mountains, stuff like that. Upper land, you know, like proper land for stuff to spawn, I believe. That's what we are missing at the moment. So I'm gonna let this spin for a little bit more. Maybe gonna create a little bit more of hills around the place. And I think the next episode, we're gonna try to start on a bigger planet and see how far we can get from that point. Because I really want to see the dinosaurs. Maybe actually I'm gonna like check on the internet how the dinosaurs were spawned. Like what conditions are supposed to be met in order for animals to spawn. Like, you know, moisture of the ground, the terrain shape, the access to water, drinkable water, seawater, whatever thing. Because I'm for sure there's somewhere on the web information about that. I just have to like ask Uncle Google about that thing. But that's the thing, we're gonna probably focus on the next episode, because I'm running out of record time. I don't know how long this episode will end up, because I'm just like, you know, sitting here and spawning random mountains and hills and seas. So I don't know how much out of it I will cut. If the episode will end up shorter than normally, then I'm very sorry about that. If you have any idea what we can try to do in order to get new animals, please let me know in the comment section below. But for now, I'm just gonna leave it as it is. So thank you guys so much for watching, I hope you enjoyed. If you liked the episode, please like us a lot, and I hope to see you all in the next video.